Hi, we're Mike and the Appalachians. This is our lead singer, Bruce Springenheimer.
Thank you. I remember growing up, that's how I did. Wow, the streets of New Jersey. And you know, I never got along with my folks. I never did, you know. My dad was always saying to me, he'd say, son, because that's what he called me. He'd say, why don't you make something of yourself? Why don't you go back to school? Why don't you get yourself a high school diploma and become a plumber or a bricklayer or a store worker or something? I'd say, no, Dad. I'd say, no. That wasn't for me. He said, son, that's what he called me. He said, why don't you cut your hair more? Why don't you take those stupid bandanas off your leg or something? Do something. I said, Dad, I'm going to be a rock and roll star. I'm going to make something for myself with this guitar and this band and these boys. I'm going to make something for myself. So he said, yeah, right? And I was dating this girl named Sandy at the time. Well, she wasn't a beauty, but hey, she was all right, you know. She would always tell me, why don't you cut your hair, son? And I said, because Sandy, someday you and I were going to make it down that plunder room. And she said, yeah, sure, you know. But that's not what I'm here to talk to you about at all tonight. I've got something completely different. Talk about Easter. To change the subject for you, I'm going to be here. The Easter dinner. And me and Mom and Dad and Sis and Brother and Aunt Rose and Aunt Clara, we cooked everything up real nice and good. We'd have the ham and the potatoes. And that little lamb made out of butter with the peppercorns for eyes, and he needed to lock the head off the thing of it. I had to wash it off. As soon as we had the potatoes, we had one of those, you know? And my dad said to me, he said to me, son, you know, that's what he called me. He said, why don't you lead us in prayer today? Why don't you pray to Jesus? And I pray to Jesus. And I pray for Elvis. And I prayed for Bob Dylan. And then the meal started. We all sat around and drank warm beer and talked about Chevrolet. And my dad said to me, son, as you know, that's what he called me. He said to me, when are you going to cut that hair, boy? When are you going to take those stupid red, white, and blue bandanas off your back and off your legs and make something of yourself? And I said, Dad, because that's what I called him. I'm going to tomorrow, but I was lying. That's what I want to sing to you about tonight. That's what I want to sing to you about tonight. I got a special song I want to sing. Hey, band!